So the inner you're using?
Wax.
Wax, okay. Adi, what is this material called to give?
Batik.
Okay.
Batik Bali.
Thank you. So the process of making material this way will take up to a month. It's not a bad. So we are at the Ubud market, and I am found some few bags I want to get, and now you know my other love is art. So let's see, we might not buy, but let's explore and see. These are beautiful. Sure. For this big one, it's 2.1 million. So it probably works out like around about 2.5 in rands, which is not just not bad. Sure. This is so beautiful. So let's see. Let's see if there's anything that catches my eye. This one. This one. So the one in front definitely caught my eye. But let's see. Oh, I love art and I love museums. This is definitely new to my palette. These paintings. And I don't have a big enough space in my house to just have like one room dedicated to it. Look at these. Oh, these are cute. This might catch my eye. Oh, this is cute. Is there a price on the... This is beautiful for a bit of color. And I love flowers. But, okay, this is... Yeah, these, they will be able to, like, take it off. Now we'll have to get it. Just like for a remembrance and a bit of color. Love color. Like I say, these others are, they're beautiful, but they're a bit new to my palette. So it's a bit overwhelming for myself. But I can still appreciate the beauty in it. And definitely if I had a big house, I wouldn't mind, like, if one of these can just be like on a focus wall within the room. But I think you guys have seen my apartment already, so it's not that big. So this one is still my favorite. Sure. I love it.
Small size.
Pretty. Yeah! Whee!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Hey! Yeah!
Ah!
Yeah!
Oh! Jackpot orang.
Yay!
Say goodbye. Ready?
So this is a look behind the scenes. Status for a photo shoot. This place is absolutely, absolutely beautiful, beautiful. There's even a zip slide as well. You can see how the screen looks. Oh, this hand, the screen looks tired. The screen looks fabulous. Oh, the screen's front camera is just doing the most. But yes, we are doing these shoots and feeling pretty.
Real pretty.
So it's definitely worth it. I think this is one of the iconic things to do in Bali. So in Ubud, yes, it's just such a beautiful experience. And why are you not here? This swing.
Gotcha.
I'm definitely leaving his details in the comments. Oh guys, oh, we only live once.
We only live once.
YOLO, yeah, baby.
Not YOLO.
YOLO. You only live once.
We only live once.
YOLO.
Yes, but this is just YOLO.
Okay.
This is... You can first have it to
Baba Khanu,
but yeah. Only live once.
We only live once.
Okay. We only live once. YOLO. This is so beautiful today. So we did the rice terraces and this waterfall today. The full names I'll put on the screen, but all of this is so beautiful. Oh, it is so beautiful. This is why, part of the reason why I wanted to do Bali for this. And thank you so much for everybody that came along on this journey this far. The journey's not over. The journey's not over. So we'll see what else we do in the last few days here in Bali. But it's been amazing. It's been amazing. If you're not subscribed to it, please do subscribe and like this video. If you don't mind liking and commenting and sharing, so we can grow this channel. Let's see if we can get to at least, Aish is 500 a bit ambitious, to 500 subscribers by the end of this Bali series. Yay!
Oh, so.
Yes, that was me falling and that wasn't planned. Hi. Okay guys, this is the piggy we're gonna have. Okay, that sounds wrong. Nice. Hey, guling.
Oh.
So we ordered Babi guling and
you know, complete one, and then we rice.
Right, nasi babi.
And this is thick skin. We do
thick skin.
We call kerupuk. Very nice.
And here's mine. Like just a normal warung, like off the street, and this is the backyard. Just imagine that. Thank you.
Yo, this is my best holiday ever.
See what else I get up to on my travels. Subscribe and come travel with me. Together we will see where our new adventures take us.